WA's most famous beachfront is set for a controversial facelift. The Planning Commission has overridden the local council to approve new height limits for high-rise developments.
After two decades of heated debate, Cottesloe's iconic foreshore is in for a change. The state government has modified the local council's planning scheme, allowing for three-storey developments along Marine Parade and up to five on property set back from the street. Il Lido Cafe will be limited to six levels, while the Ocean Beach Hotel site can go as high as eight.
I think some people have had concerns that we're going to end up with something like the Gold Coast here on Cottesloe, where you've got 20 to 30 storey buildings as the norm. That is certainly not what is happening here.
It's hoped it will look more like the Manly foreshore in Sydney. Premier and member for Cottesloe, Colin Barnett, backs the decision.
Cottesloe is a beautiful beach. It is world famous. However, the development along the other side of the road, on the eastern side, is very poor and needs some updating.
But Cottesloe's mayor says it's gone against what the majority of the local community want.
Most of all, the extra stories will dwarf the natural beachscape with concrete.
I feel we don't need to copy another city in another country.
The council and campaigners claim the government rejected suggestions from an expert panel who recommended lower heights.
To me, it's the death of Cottesloe, and we are now going to see major development on the Cottesloe beachfront.
The Premier wants high, the council wants lower. I think it's a compromise.
From today, developers can start submitting applications under the new planning scheme. The council says it will now consider taking legal action to challenge the decision. Claire Grantham, 10 News.